Carl Casino Club, Santa Barbara, California. And here is Miss Marjorie Gestring, the little girl who won the springboard diving championship at the last Olympic Games. At the tender age of 13 years, the youngest athlete in any branch of sports to win an Olympic title. Miss Gestring is now starting her training period for the next Olympic Games in 1948. Her first dive, a running swan dive, beautifully executed. She seems to be enjoying the workout. And her next dive, from a different angle, showing the running half gainer, half twist, two dives in one. Perfect execution. And now, another running swan dive. She did not like to finish the first one. This one is perfect. And here we have a running half gainer layout. Now, another two dives in one. Running full twisting forward one and a half. Dive will be repeated. We did not like to finish the last one. And here it is. Very difficult dive, perfectly executed. Here is the running half twist. Now, we're going to see a dive from the 16-foot platform. A running forward one and a half in the pike position. And here from another angle, going to see a beautiful dive, the running half gainer layout. Perfectly executed. Most of the experts are now agreed that Margie has a good chance of defending her title at the next games.